Developing now out of Irmo, a Dutch Fork High School student facing attempted sexual assault charges. Richland deputies say a 14-year-old boy attempted to assault a 15-year-old male victim. The victim told his parents, who then told school administrators. Administrators then told the school resource officer. The 14-year-old was taken into custody tonight. He's at the juvenile wing at the Richland County Jail.